What up, council? My name is Chad Kroger. First off, I love your city of Manhattan Beach. You have great bros. Council, what does it mean to be American? I used to think it meant eating fudgesicles and being tan. And in a lot of ways, I still do. But I think it also means fighting for the ones you love, which is why I'm here to fight for my first and greatest love, Britney Spears. She's going through pretty serious ennui right now, but she's helped me through major bummer. She pretty much guided me through puberty. She's so hot. I almost went to one of her concerts when I was 14, but my dad said, no, you have to do math. Also, it's probably good that I didn't go because I didn't want to destroy what she and Justin Timberlake had. Whether she was stronger in the song Stronger, Vulnerable and Lucky, or Risque and Womanizer.
Sir, I don't know what bet you lost, but this is not within the jurisdiction matter of the city of Manhattan Beach.
I promise it is. It's just at the end.
You need to get to it now.
Okay, great.
Thank you.
Well, basically, I'm trying to get her stoked again. So that's why I'm asking the city of Manhattan Beach to rename the water treatment center the Britney Spears Toxic Water Center after her hit song Toxic. I think that would be a really nice way to pay homage to her. Thank you.
What up, council? I'm also deeply honored to be here. Chad asked me to sing the song Toxic to you because he figured some people might not know it or it might have slipped your memory. Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give me it. You're dangerous. I'm loving it. Too high. Can't come down. Losing my head, spinning round and round. Do you feel me now? Oh, the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. With the taste of a poison paradise. I'm addicted to you, don't you know that you're toxic? Stay strong, Brittany. Thank you guys so much.
And thank you.